The power of teleportation. All towers in range will fall.
Your own resource stimulus package. Transferring resources to your account.
I've been thinking, Commander. It seems odd to me that Zakara seemed so surprised that I wasn't missing any parts of myself.
That was strange, but the other AIs have been damaged, so...
Damaged, yes, but she didn't ask me if I was damaged. She asked if I was missing a part of myself. That seems quite specific.
That is strange, though now that you put it that way, I do feel like part of me is... gone.
Yes. Something is... not there.
Me too. I think. Fairly certain. Maybe certainty is what was taken from me.
Maybe.
You could be onto something, Fletcher.
I think so. I'll ponder while we contend with forces up ahead. On your guard, Commander! These boost towers are a gift from the heavens. Let's keep the core safe this time.
Yeah.
I believe I have an idea of what Sakara may have been referring to.
What is it?
It could be nothing, but when the aliens had me, I felt out of control.
You were their prisoner, Fletcher. Only natural you felt out of control.
It was more than my movements. I had a feeling that I didn't control.
What is it?
My thoughts, feelings, they weren't under my control. I wasn't even certain they were my own. For a moment, as I escaped and regained control, my thoughts came rushing back to me all at once, and I believe I discovered something unexplainable.
We're listening.
I don't believe I like raspberries.
What? How is that possible? Watch the next wave!
Better. We've recovered a core. Been returned.
Thank you.
cannon shell solves any number of problems. Safe again. A core regained. We'll take it.
Thank you.
Good work, Commander. We've cleared this area. Fletcher, I have to admit that this whole raspberry thing feels a little far-fetched. It sounds...
I realize exactly how it sounds, but this is not an inconsequential matter. I'm starting to believe I was never particularly passionate about raspberries. Not when I was alive, in any case. Some part of my code is telling me that I love raspberries, but it's not me. It's something that was added to me, added to the story about me, even.
Which means your thoughts are...
Or were under someone else's control, yes.
If yours are,
then anyone's could be.
This is much bigger than raspberries.
It's about mind control, AI memories manipulated.
Not necessarily just AI minds either, I'm afraid.
What? How is that possible? Oh, if that gets into the aliens' hands...
We must make certain that never happens. Commander, may I suggest we find Zakara immediately? She may have some answers.